All right, let's look at the stock market. It's just opened and it's just a few points away from a record high.
Yeah, this is, you know, the silver lining here is the stock market's been doing very well. We've just gone through the profit reporting season. The market lifted over the month of August. Let's have a quick look at the chart because it's probably only just populating now with us because it's just opened. You can see the market's only down by 5 points. So it's only 10 points away from its record closing high, which it set a few weeks ago. One thing pushing the market down today, there's been some weak economic numbers that came out of China yesterday that caused iron ore prices to fall 4%. Obviously, that's one of our biggest commodities. And when that comes down, it's going to bring down the value of the likes of BHP, Rio Tinto and Fortescue metals. So we could see the market falling a little bit this morning due to the fall in iron ore prices. And the iron ore price is now below about $96 a tonne. So it's pretty weak looking at it over the last 5 or 6 years when it was well above 150 a tonne for quite a while. So this is something that Jim Chalmers is obviously thinking about and Treasury are thinking about ahead of the budget next year. It's probably going to result in the budget being a couple of billion dollars worse off than expected when they released it a few months ago.
Okay, Ed, thanks so much. We'll see you soon.